If you look, you mentioned Loren Eiseley. As great a prose writer as Loren Eiseley could be at his best, you look at his poems are kind of lifeless, you know, but you would think he would write something like Fall of the Gymnosperms, Arise of the Angiosperms, but he didn't.
Well, he's an example. I mean, his poems are at best solid, but he's an example of someone who was masterful in prose at his best, but wasn't able to make the transition to poetry. He's one of the most prominent examples I would think of.